a friendly lady, riding with her on her way to Colorado. She was a cool evening breeze, one that never spent, and a lot of friendly love and then. One night she saved me from the thunder of the younger Texas honky-tonks, where men all judge the flowers by the side of the bouquet. She was the one and the first one in a month of drunken Sundays, and you can't let
things like that just slip away.
Thank you.